I hope you know that none of this is going in. I guess we should, hello and welcome to, Full Couch. I guess that's...
Welcome to our full couch of, my brother AJ and myself and some guitars that fill up the
other spot. We just wanted to do something new. You know, we're gonna try watching this and seeing if we can be funny, and if we can't... Then you'll never see this, but hopefully.
If it can't be funny, then we're still gonna do it.
We're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it!
We'll do it live!
We're doing it!
Yes!
Why does he keep looking like crap?
I don't know, maybe it's some with the way that the capture thing is. I don't know. It's cool.
Plus the animation style is just so... The
man who killed Bob. By Paul Dini. He wrote, I'm walking here.
Oh god, oh god. It's the scarecrow.
Fuck.
You'll never find me in the Stark alleyway.
Oh, Batman never goes in alleyways.
Oh no, I got a little excited.
I feel like it's hard to watch this because, I mean, this is actually good. Like, if I was miserable, I'd be making jokes all over the place, but this is actually good.
You wanna blow this whole deal?
Sorry, Eddie.
You wanna blow my old car? What? Oh, I thought he was...
He just had a gun.
It looked like he was about to shoot him.
Wow, Batman.
Dude, the fact that his cape goes like through his neck reminds me of the new The Batman.
Oh, yeah.
The new The Batman. I sound like an idiot.
The new The Batman.
The nude Batman.
You're too horny!
The Candyman can
Cause he mixes it with love.
Cause he mixes it with rum and makes the world taste good.
Kick me.
That's funny.
You really put the fun in funeral.
That man there, and slap him in that box there, and roll it into that vat of acid there.
And we'll cook him till he's medium well, and then we'll paste him in the 11 herbs and spices of KFC.
Somebody won't go.
You. Mom said we could have chicken nuggets for dinner.
And Batman's cool as hell. We should just have a Batman thing. Where we just talk about Batman.
We should just have a Batman thing where we talk about Batman.
There's the point where we talk about comic books and we play a game of whatever comic book we're going to be talking about. But it's a really great story.
Somebody once told me.
Still, even you have to admit, Batman's come through now and then.
But look at the lunatic fringe he's created. The Joker, Two-Face, Poison Ivy, and the rest.
Condiment King.
Polka Dot Man, Mime, Tarantula, King Tut, Orca, Killer Moth,
Large Harriet,
Zodiac Master,
Gentleman Ghost,
Clock King,
Calendar Man,
Kite Man,
Cat Man,
Zebra Man,
and the Condiment King.
Batman, will you go out with me, yes or no?
And I suppose it was that same loyalty I saw the last time you escaped and put in here. Thinked on you in hopes of getting time off.
Is that true, Puddin?
Thinked is such an ugly word.
You!
Oh, it's Jeff Dunham.
Is that an electric chair, or...?
Nah, I think Batman's just into bondage.
Yeah?
My
her bat bra.
What am I thinking of? My boomerang.
Batman isn't a killer, but you know, if it's just like sometimes it's just like happenstance. You know, like if I electrocuted this
if I accidentally shoot their car and their car blows up.
Yeah, if I accidentally,
it's not my fault.
If I accidentally, you know, step on the exhaust, you know, a bit too
much. If I accidentally cut their brake line, if my gun accidentally shoots them, it couldn't be my fault. Yeah.
I see now there's a need for the things you do. But I'm still going to work toward a city that doesn't need Batman.
Me too.
That is so cool.
That's nice.
That's I love good. That.
Yeah.
Man, this show is good. We should watch a bad one next. Jeez.
That's what I'm saying.
Because
we watched The Man Who Killed Batman, which was a good one. Then the next episode right after was a freaking good episode too. I'd never seen that one.
Well, we hope that you enjoyed.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know if this one will do as well, but like we're thinking about doing some other shows. Like maybe some shows that we know are bad. And it'll be easier to make
maybe
fun of them.
Maybe it'll make it to like Teen Titans Go or something.
Oh yeah, maybe.
Either way, we just want to have a.
Just want to have a nice time.
We're gonna try doing some new content that might.
Yeah, we're exploring and see what can work with the Media Megalomania.
You can't even say it.
No, I stumbled on
that. But if you like this, please let us know in the comments. It'd be very helpful just to get some feedback.
And
I know we've got a couple new subscribers, which is
so, that's
huge.
Nice. So I hope So I hope that you share this to your friends and family who you think will enjoy it. Shut up!
It'll be really loud.
But I hope you show this to your friends and family who you think they'll enjoy it, and it really helps spread the word around about our show.
Let them know.
Yeah, and don't forget to punch that like button and ring that bell. And subscribe if you want to. You don't have to, but you know, if you'd like.
Don't do any of the things he just said.
Yeah, if anything, it's probably going to give you a virus.
It'll give you AIDS.